humans, I'm Yo Schiller. Welcome back to some more Animal Crossing New Horizons. It is 12-12-21 today, and it shall be another day in which most of the focus for the video will focus on the Animal Crossing New Horizons Happy Home Paradise portion of the game. So I will move on over there. I get the feeling that I'm close to being able to design the island's next facility, because I've designed, 22, 23 houses so far, and I think there's at least two more facilities that I have to design. So I think one's probably going to come now. Another will come when I'm around 27, 28 designs done. And then the 30th design will be the last one of the DLC, at least with regards to moving this DLC's plot forward. So either today or tomorrow, I predict, will be a day in which I design a facility. If I'm not designing a facility today, then I'm going to be designing a house. Let's see what the game has in store for me. Good evening, everyone. Right now on Aquanet, it's 8:18 p.m. on Sunday, December 12th, 2021. There really isn't any news to speak of today. Oh yeah, did anyone else see that movie that was on TV yesterday? That's right, it's Sunday night, not Sunday morning. If it was Sunday morning, Daisy May would have been the guest on my island, but as it is nighttime, she is not here anymore, which means I have no guests, which means Isabel really has nothing to say, unless there was someone staying at my campsite, which evidently there is not. Okay, well, first things first. Let's dig up today's gyroid. I only got to do this like two or three more times, right? What? Hey! I thought because it was snowing yesterday, it didn't need to water it. Well, doesn't matter. The point is, I only got to do this like two or three more times. I'll still go on a Kapp'n boat ride at the end of the video. I'll just dig another gyroid fragment right behind it, I guess. I only got to dig up two or three more gyroids in order to knock out the final Nook Miles achievement related to them, so I don't need to keep doing that. It is Sunday. I am rank S. Thank you. I'm going to throw this away so as to save space. Then I got this store in my pocket. I ordered a bunch of stuff from Paradise Planning because I learned that I can now do that. So I will take all of this. Thank you. So yeah, let's recap what I ordered. I ordered the tiles. Yeah, I primarily ordered flooring and wallpaper, which I don't actually think I'll use, but these were very cool and I really enjoyed them. So yeah, a mat, more flooring, and more walls. Great. And then the Happy Home Paradise Committee sent me a gold HHA trophy. Do I already have that set down somewhere? I think I do. And if I do not, I will set it down somewhere, but I feel like I already have that. What trophies did I already set down? It's up there, right? So hang on a moment. It's got it. So like that's my bronze one. Did I never have a gold one previously? That can't be right. This trophy. Okay, well let's see what it looks like. I guess I never had it previously. Insanity that I'd never had this previously. I thought I did! Okay, well, I'm glad I have it now. And then this bronze one sitting on the floor, well, that doesn't need to be there anymore, so we'll get rid of that. Very good! I did it, folks! I got the gold! Very, very cool. Well, I guess while I'm in here, I can put all my other stuff in storage, so that, and this, and no! No! No, no, no! It's not what I wanted to do! Get rid of that! I gotta find the actual wallpaper I use now. Frick! Why did that happen? Why? I was trying to put it in storage. It's fine, we'll use this Ocean Horizon wall. How do I get rid of the accent wall? It will not let me get rid of the accent wall, huh? Why not? Oh my god, if I change all the walls? No, it won't let me. Why not? I don't want this wallpaper. Stop. Stop. Stop it. Stop it. Stop. I just want the wallpaper gone. Help. Help. Okay, well that. No, don't put that on the floor. Help. How do I change this? No, no, I want the guides back on. Hang on. I want to undo this. This isn't what I want. I don't know how to fix it. How do I change an accent wall? Okay. Put in storage. Yes, I know. It's my fault. I should have read things. That's not what I wanted either. Do I have to, like, get it out of my inventory? Why is this so impossible? Stop. Okay, yeah, you know what? Fine. If I go over here and I get the ocean wall wallpaper, okay, we do alphabetical. Sorting by type isn't exactly gonna do it for me. Okay, move to pockets. And then we do this. And then I do this. How do I fix it? How do I fix this? Oh my god. Okay, maybe the key. This is not how I wanted to start my day. I've got so much I need to do, and even if the solution is simple, for some reason, I can't figure it out. Please. Oh my god, if I face toward that wall, will something happen? I don't want the rest of this. Yeah, so it'll let me do accent walls for everything else. But I can't change this. How do I change the accent wall back? Why is that so frustratingly difficult? If I go over here and I do this, there. Well, no, because now the issue is going to be that I don't want the accent wall anymore. Thank you. That's what I had to do. I had to go back to the wallpaper I made as an accent wall and press X on it. Okay, that's all I wanted to do. All I wanted to do was put my gold trophy up. I'm sorry, you guys understand, I only play this game for an hour each day, so I don't want to spend 20 minutes changing a wallpaper. I thought just reselecting the wallpaper would put it back up. Man, I didn't get my new gyroid. It took me so long to change my wallpaper back. Golly, man. Hopefully I can find Toby super quickly and I can give him a gift and that he'll just give me his photo, because that's the next thing I have to do on today's daily activities list. So, I will start by checking by his house. If he's at home, then that's fantastic. It'll be really easy to locate him. If he's not home, then the frustration continues and I'll have to track down where he actually is. All right, Toby, I'm looking for you. Where will you possibly be, huh? He's home. Thank goodness. Before I go inside, I have decided I want this tree branch. Okay, I'm coming in. I'll try not to let this little moth friend of yours come inside. All right, Toby, I want to give you a gift. I want you to give me your photo in return. Oh, you're cooking? Well, that's good. I have to learn more cooking recipes. What's cooking in the house of Toby? Did you sense the exquisite scent of Chef Toby in the kitchen? What you making? Glad you asked. It's a little treat called fruit salad. I think I know how to make it. Maybe you've heard of it. But have you had it Toby style? You have not. Oh, let's fix that, shall we? I can give you an advanced copy of the recipe. All right, I don't remember what cooking recipes I have. I already know it. Toby, if you don't give me your photo today, going in here will have been a complete waste of time. Here, have this. Please, your photo in exchange. No way, you actually got me KK Fugue. So this is the kind of stuff you like to listen to. That's not what I said. I said, please give me your photo. I can't let you walk away empty-handed, yeah? Here, you gotta take some simple sunglasses. Toby, you give me a recipe I already know, you give me sunglasses I don't need, and you assume that that's the music I listen to? I gave it to you because it's the music I don't listen to. The only upside is that I was able to locate you super quickly. I hope you enjoy your train set and your homework. Alright, let's buy some coffee, let's do my daily stretches, and let's head on over to Happy Home Paradise and determine whether or not I'm designing a house or a facility. You can take care of that moth, Toby. All right. Man, he just will not give me his photo. I don't know what to say. He just won't do it. Put that in storage. Put that in storage. Oh yeah, and then put that in storage. Okay. Let's head on down then. I guess I could do the stretches first and then get the coffee afterward. So we'll go ahead. Oh, Wisp is here. Oh man. Okay, Wisp. All right, you want to do this real quickly? I'll do this real quickly. Hopefully it's real quick. I didn't think I was going to have to do this tonight either, but you know, what else is new? Tonight is a weird night, but the perk of playing at night is that you can see Wisp or Celeste. In tonight's case, it is Wisp. So I will assist you. This is not my first time assisting you, but it is my first time assisting you while there was snow out in the version 2.0 iteration of this series. I assisted you like 2 weeks ago. I will assist you again. See, look at that. First piece obtained. If I find them all that quickly, we're in business. All right, here we go. I should have done the stretches first. I could have seen if Wisp was gonna join us, but I messed up. All right, let's see. Anything back here? Doesn't look like it. I don't know why I thought there'd be something back here. I was just optimistic, hoping that all of the pieces would be right beside each other. But alas, that was not the case. Well, hopefully none of them are just floating over the water, because those are the ones that are always impossible to obtain. Let's see what I can do. Sometimes they're on the beach. Not this time. Not this time. I'm not seeing anything in the back there. But if there's none over the water, we might be okay. Four more to go. There's usually one over the water. It's just like, there's so much water on my island that it's highly probable that one would spawn over the water. But if there's not one, hey, that's even better. Let's see. Where are they? Are there really going to be none over the water for a change? No! Frick! Come this way just a little bit. Got it! Okay. If that's the only one over the water, then we're in business. Okay, hopefully no more go over the water. Let me put these back, alright? So build that front, that fence, that fence. Great. Okay. And then we can do this. Hold that. Very good, very good. Okie dokie. So now we'll head down here and we'll check the waterfall path next. See if there's, I guess I can keep checking the southern parts of this island. See, there's one right there. Yay. Okay, we already got three of them. This is going in a rather agile manner, and I appreciate that. And there's one right there. All right, that leaves one piece to go, and I did not see it over the lake. So it could be on the waterfall path. It could be right around here. The sooner I find it, the better. We'll just knock out this Wisp task real quickly. I already have all the Nook Miles I can get from assisting Wisp. So this is more a matter of just seeing if I can get some sort of bonus item that I have not obtained previously. Also, I guess I'll go ahead and pick this up. Thank you. Okay. I'll see what's inside there in just a moment. Let's check the flower garden, and then I'll run through the waterfall path and see if it's over there. It's not in the flower garden. There's a dragonfly in the flower garden, but I don't need the dragonfly. I need the Wisp piece, which could easily be like right here, right? Right? No, it was not. Okay, well then we'll run back through. Maybe I missed it. Maybe it was here the whole time and I just didn't see it. No, okay. Well, I did not check the actual houses up at the top of my island, so it could be up here. Oh, a lost item as well, huh? All right, I guess I'm doing a lot of activities today that do not involve Happy Home Paradise. All right, I'll take that. I'll return it to its rightful owner in just a moment. Guess it's a good thing I came up here. I guess it's a good thing I found Wisp. And hey, the last piece is right there. Thank you. All right, I found the five Wisp pieces pretty quickly. Thankful for that. Oh, actually, and then Brofina, is this your lost item? Well, Oni, long time no chats. We are on speaking terms, aren't we? I feared something was amiss between us, but I am pleased to see I was wrong. It's good to talk again. Brofina, I gave you a designer house over on Happy Home Paradise. Why would you think we don't talk anymore? I guess we don't talk that actively. Why, is there something I can help you with? Did you drop this? What is it? I just figured you were wandering about and that there's a 1 in 10 chance that this is yours. Is this yours? No, I'm sorry, I'm not the one who dropped this. That said, I'm pretty sure I saw Boris walking around with something just like it earlier. Alright, Boris I think was over by Happy Home Paradise, by Resident Services when I was trying to find these Wisp pieces, so I'll be back over there in just a sec. Oh, and then this balloon, we'll go pop that, good. And then I see this dung beetle right here. Come here. Yeah, you don't even know where to push it because there's not enough snow here. There, okay, we'll go ahead and get that, why the heck not, okay, and then we'll get this, and what's in the present? In the present is, Vivid Socks, okay, great, put these away, alright, I'm ready, you did it, you found all the pieces of my spirit, come on, hand them over, hurry, here you go, my good man, happy to have been of assistance, perfect, that's all five pieces, yes, 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 okay, so I got the gold trophy, and I helped the Wisp, and I'm gonna deliver the lost item. Good. Ta-da! Back to normal. Hey, Wisp, would you like to join me for some stretches, or does that not matter because you're a ghost and therefore have no need to exercise your muscles and limbs? And thank you! I feel wonderful! All right, I need to give you the reward I promised. What's it going to be? Well, who doesn't love furniture? I can get you something you don't have yet, or I can get you something expensive. Something I don't have yet. Something new, please, so I can add it to my catalog. All right, let's see. Here, have a sturdy office desk. Hey, what does that look like? A sturdy office desk? I suppose I could set it here and find out, right? Sturdy office desk. Oh, that's not bad. I could foresee myself using that in my future home designs. Thank you, Wisp. Your assistance is much appreciated, and thankfully it didn't take too much time out of my day in order to knock that out. Although that combined... Oh, whoa, hey! That beetle totally just pushed that snowball off a hill. That's nutty. These beetles are getting out of control. I need to call Flick over and have him round them all up. I already got the dung beetle model sitting over on my bug model part of my island. So it's not like I need any more, but he needs them. All right, where's Boris? Boris, you're right here. I have a lost item to return to you. Hey there, hero. Been a spell and a half since we spoke, I reckon. That weren't on purpose, were it? Even an old cuss like me is not made of stone. Anyway, good to see you. Wait, I have to return a lost item. And Bertha can watch! Yes, yes, yes. This is for you. And I didn't even see what the DIY recipe was. I'll check that in a moment. Whoa, it's the pouch I lost! The exact one! See, even though we don't chat much, doesn't mean I'm not going to return a lost item. Thank you for this. What would you say to a cycling shirt? Not bad, eh? Alright, have a good one, Boris. Happy to have been of assistance. Okay. Now, what was the DIY recipe that I picked up? I'm going to assume it's not anything new. Pull apart bread, never mind, I'm just kidding, it is new. Great, I will learn that, and I think that gets me Nook Miles, right? No, no it did not. How many more recipes must I learn before I get the next achievement? Well, that's nice, it just needs two pieces of flour in order to obtain it. That's fantastic. That's not Nook Miles, though. I need this one. I learned another recipe. What's the deal? Writing a cookbook, yeah. Oh, I gotta get 7 more. I already got the other one. I need 7 more. 7 more recipes. Well, we'll work on it. We'll work on it. That makes up for the fact that Toby gave me a recipe I already knew. All right. Let me get my Joy-Cons out of my grip. It is time for some group stretching. Let's stretch. Here we go. All right. I am going to stand up. And I'm going to... get ready to stretch. Alright, I like to do the motion stretches, that's why I stand up in the first place. Alrighty, next. There. Yes. Begin. Alright, alright, alright. Put some pep in your movements. I'm so ready for that. Here we go. Alright. And then we'll put my arm up. Here we go. Side down. Up. Side down. Up. Side down. And up, side down. And then we're gonna twirl them on up, and twirl them on down. Twirl them on up, and twirl them on down. And then we're gonna stretch one way, and stretch the other way, and stretch one way, and stretch the other way. And then we're gonna twist, and up, and up, twist, and up. And then we're gonna bend down, stretch, and bend down, stretch. And then we're gonna circle into way number one, and go back to the beginning. And then we're gonna circle in way number two, and go back to the beginning. And then we're gonna jump. And it's working today. Hup, and jump. There we go, and then hup, and hup. All right, and then we're gonna do up, side. Well, that's the one that decides not to work, is the basic stretch at the beginning. There we go. Up, side, down, here you go. And up, side, down. All right, at least I resynchronized myself at the end. So that works. Let's put my Joy-Cons back in my grip. Boom. And boom. Cool. All right. Now, let's go ahead and get some coffee, and then let's finally go to work. Whew. I did all that. It hasn't even been 20 minutes in the video yet. I am pleased. I guess I never did stop by the shop, but I guess I don't need to today either. Okay. And then hopefully I'll be able to design a house or a facility quickly enough, come back, do a Kapp'n boat tour, dig up a gyroid fragment, and come back and plant it on my island and water it all before... this video needs to come to a close. We'll see how long everything takes. It depends on what I'm designing today. I'll try to be rather quick with it, but we'll see what it is. Okay. Hello, I would like one coffee to go, please. Hello. What can I do for you? Coffee, please. One coffee to go, right? 300 bells. Yes, please, my good man. Sure. Thank you, Brewster. I come in here each day so I can get a coffee to go, so I can be one step closer toward knocking out Nook Miles' achievements. So, I will see you for the next couple of days, but once the Nook Miles' achievement's knocked out, I don't know if I'll come in here as frequently. It's nice that there's a daily Nook Miles' achievement that requires me to get coffee, but I'm done knocking out daily Nook Miles' achievements too, because I already knocked out the major Nook Miles' achievement that was related to the daily Nook Miles' achievement, so I don't really need to do too many more daily Nook Miles' achievements because I already have so many Nook Miles. Because of all the achievements. So, once I get that 50th cup of coffee or whatever it is, Brewster, it might be time for us to say goodbye. But we'll see what happens when the time comes. As it stands, it is time for me to go to work. I've got no need to go inside the shops. I will head on over to Happy Home Paradise. We're gonna check in with everybody. Hopefully nobody else gets sick. Lottie just got sick the other day. But she's better now, and I'm happy to hear that. And so we are going to hope that it is just smooth sailing and smooth designing going forward. All right, let's do it. I'm ready. I'm somewhat excited, but somewhat worried. What if the thing I have to design is something that takes so long, and this video takes like 2 hours? It's already kind of late at night. That's kind of why I don't like recording so late at night, because I never know what can happen to these recordings, and I like to have the rest of the day to work on my other stuff, but sometimes I just don't have that type of control. All right, hello everybody. I am here. I'm gonna go say hi to Lottie, and I might stop by your little toolbox and see what other types of supplies you're looking for, Nico. I might do that first. Okay, I don't think I'm going to order anything from Wordle today. I'll probably look into that tomorrow, just because I'm a little pressed on time. Hi, Lottie. Good evening, Yoshiller. Hi, hi, hi. Anything I want to buy? No, I think the treasure map's kind of fun. Antique map. You know what? I'll buy it. Thank you. Okay, now, I'm going to head on upstairs, and then I'm going to look at your supply box, and if I have the supplies you need, I will deposit each of them right away. So let's see what you want. If it's just more like rocks and clay, I can do that for you. Okay, let's see. What's it say? Using stones for DIY is tough. Making those recipes would have taken a lot longer if I didn't have so many. But I did get the hang of it, so I'm going to keep the train rolling. I want to try to use a lot of clay next. Let's see. What should I do? Yeah, what's the list of materials you need? Just stones and clay. I should have each of that. If I don't have it in my pockets right now... Oh, I already have enough for each. Well, then I'll drop it off right now. Okay, here we go. So leave materials, and then stones and clay. Easy peasy. And so we'll see what that recipe leads to tomorrow. Very good. Okie dokie. Now it's time to actually get to work. So Lottie, what's on the agenda today? Do you want me to design a facility, or should I go find another random tourist and design that tourist a house? What would you like? What's up? Are you looking for some work, Yoshiller? I'm ready to work. Okay, let's get you working. Hoppa hoppa. Good luck out there. You mentioned nothing about a facility. So it looks like today I'm tracking down a random tourist and I'm designing that random tourist a house. I will do my best, which means probably tomorrow I'll be designing a facility, which means all of my buildup in today's introduction was for nothing. But let's see, what are my options? Ooh, movie stars, huh? That's kind of fun. Just a play place. I already designed houses for you. You guys are just hanging out. Then I'll leave you to it. Okay, movie star is kind of fun. Fruit? No, that's okay. Wait, what's this? Field day superstar? Everyone wants to be a star, huh? A gym? Samurai? More Japanese aesthetic stuff. I do like that. Let's stop by the restaurant and see what my options are in here. Otherwise, I might just have to make someone a superstar. That's not terrible. Hey, what's up? Hello, hello, hello. Shiner Diner. Okay, so I made you a house, and I don't think I made you a house. You're not. Heroes Train? Really? A train station? I have been wanting to make a train station in this for so long. Stay right there. Don't go too far. I made your buddy Cat Kid or whatever a house. I will gladly make you a train station. Hang on. What's up, fellas? Assuming they measured that out right, did you need me? What are you doing? I'm thinking of ways that customers can replicate our restaurant's flavors in the comfort of their own homes. I want to make it easy for folks, so I put a lot of thought into the ingredients and instructions. Do you want to learn how to make some pretzels? I would love to learn how to make some pretzels. You'll be able to enjoy the taste of the restaurant at home as long as you follow this recipe. Well, thank you. But I feel like this should have been at the cafe rather than the restaurant, but that's... I thank you for teaching me how to make a pretzel. Oh my god! Thank you so much. That's so exciting. I will make that one day. Not today. I've done too many other things, and someone wants me to make a train station, and that will take priority. So let me do that for you. You want trains, right? Here you go. The food here is like even better than soul food. I'd call it mind, body, and soul food, sidekick. I'm here for some R&R. How about you? Oh, you're a home designer. A vacay home designer? I've realized I needed a vacay home for my happiness and that of everyone around me. Can you help me out? Absolutely. Well, what's the difference between Let's Chat and I've Got Ideas? Well, I guess I'll do Let's Chat. Whee! You're the best! Now let's get you working on my vacay palace, sidekick. Yeah, I guess you and Cat Kid are supposed to go together. But whatever. I guess Cat Kid's your sidekick because he's the kid and you're supposed to be the adult. I don't know. Agent S. Yeah, let's get this party started. For my dream vacay place, I was thinking of something like... Yeah, trains. That's what you wanted. Trains. You wanted a place where trains, where people and trains can be one. I got you. Easy peasy. I really like your concept. All right. Now the next step is for you to choose an island for the client, your Schiller. Easy peasy. Okay, so... I would love to do a two-story house for you. Because I would have loved to have made, like, the bottom floor, the actual place where you get on the trains. But I cannot do that. So instead, I will give you... where's a realistic-looking place where there would be trains? I cannot give you an island for that reason. I want to give you just, like, a big open space, if I can help it. This is probably as good as it would get, as if I did that. Through the mountains... Looks like I've used a lot of the other good spaces already, huh? We can't have you up against the water. Trains can go by the water, but they're not generally going to go through it. I guess there are some places in San Francisco and New York where the trains will go through places, but otherwise, it's got to be this. This is looking to be the winner. Yeah. All right, we'll give you this. We'll give you a nice train grounds, because that's what you wanted. Was trains. All right, so you get one big floor, one level. Don't you worry, Agent S, I will take care of this. Alrighty, here you go. So I've been to a couple of train stations. If we're talking about like big, fancy, you know, traditional looking train stations, then I guess the two big ones I have been to in my lifetime were Los Angeles Union Station and the San Jose Station. Those are pretty big. So I'm going to try and model my train station off of those if I can help it. It's not going to be exact because, you know, there's like a big outdoorsy area for those trains to actually be. But let's see what I can do. I think in order for this to work, your actual house needs to be a little closer, which one makes it look the most like a station. I always default to that one, right? Nah, we can't do a shrine. Okay. Now we need to make it look a little more old. Red brick? Yeah, red brick's probably not bad. Unless we want to do, like, beige brick. Gray brick? And then yellow and... No, I'm leaning toward that. We just need a different roof. So, like, yellow... Maybe we could do brown wooden? Orange... No, brown wooden is fine. Okay. Then the door... We need, if I'm going to be making a train station. Let me see. No, it should be like see-through, right? That I feel like that's what the doors at Union Station are. Maybe I'm wrong. I haven't been there in a little while. Maybe something like that. Okay. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and put some train tracks over here. But in order for me to have train tracks, I need a train track tile. So I imagine people have made them. I don't mind downloading multiple tiles in order to pull off this effect. So we're going to access the portal. And we're going to download a couple of train set tiles and see if I can put this whole thing together. And then there should be like a waiting station and everything. Okie dokie. Oh, this is going to be so great. Oh, man, I've wanted to do a train station for so long. It's going to be awesome. Okay, so criteria search. I look for train. Ground or floor. And then we want train. And let's see what we can get. I'm just going to put train in now. If it doesn't pull up the results I'm looking for, I'll try train tracks. But I think just putting in train ought to be good. Yeah, see? We got them. Oh, I can even do little curves. Well, I want a nice big train. So that, yeah, we'll do two tiles. Nice big old train. So let's head on down. Okay, so we'll do that one. Yes. Cool. And then we need the opposite side. So we need that. There we go. There were other ones that were more transparent. I think I'm fine with these being having a background. If I don't like them, I guess I can always download more, right? There we go. Yeah, I don't know that I'm going to be using the curved ones that much. That's fun. It definitely is fun, but I don't think I need those. And then, yeah, if I wanted to do horizontal train tracks, I could do it. But I think just vertical is going to be fine. Okay, so, oh yeah, close that, please. Thank you. Okay, if I could help it, I'd put like a little food court or a ticket dispenser or something right out front. Might still be able to pull that off, but let me see. Okie dokie, so. So we should probably do the tiles first, right? So tiles, brick and stone is what I feel is most appropriate for a train station. So we'll do this. Okay. Okay, no, we're gonna fix that. There you go. Okie dokie. And then the stone is going to be the waiting area. Whoops, I did not mean to get off that. So we just want traditional stone paths. Okay. Okay. Next. We do want some fences, actually, to make sure people don't run along the wrong train, right? So what type of fences would be here? Stone? Block fence? Probably a block fence, or no, a rope fence won't cut it. That's a lawsuit waiting to happen. We need, actually, spooky fence or just an iron fence is fine. Overthinking it. Okay, I can change the color of it. Actually, no, wait. We do want a park fence. Yeah, if I can do that like in yellow. There we go. There you go. Boom, boom. Hang on. Yeah, then there. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if there's a train item. Oh, there is a train item. I've definitely used it before. Okay. And then there. And then, yeah. So I'll put a train here. Yeah, I should be allowed to anyway. And then what are we going to do about the rest of these? I guess those will go inside. I'll figure that out later. I don't know why you would want a barbell at a train station, but that, what do I know, right? Okay. So if I go to everything, there should be a train. It's like a festival item. If I do alphabetical and I go to F for like festival, it should be there, right? Let me see. Don't make me have to look it up now. Hang on, wait. Festive. But that just takes me to the board game. Okay, what was the... I gotta look it up. Forgive me. You're gonna hear some loud typing because my keyboard is right next to my microphone. Animal Crossing New Horizons Train. Because that's gonna determine whether or not I even do the rest of this project. Train. Train. If need be, I could use stalls, but there's definitely a train item. Let me see. Oh, train sets? I mean, that's kind of fun, isn't it? Let me see. I'm looking. No. It has an item. Don't make me have to look through my own video right now. Train set. Plaza train. Is that what it's called? Plaza train? Yes, it is. So alphabetically, it would be in the P section. There we go. I did find it. Mini circuit, sure. We'll go to here. N O. Come on, I have a plaza train on my own island, so I should be allowed to set one here. Come on. Pink. I'm getting real nervous that it's not actually gonna be here. Wait. Plaza Ferris wheel? Where's the Plaza train? Hey! No, I had a Plaza train on my island. Ugh. That really, really messes this up. It is called a Plaza train. Why is it not here? Why are the other Plaza items here? I can't even put a train here. Frick, man. That really kills my video. I could have used the stalls as the cars, but the actual front of the train... I needed that to be the Plaza train. Why not? Ugh, we're gonna have to stick with a shopping cart for the front of the train then. Ugh! That's such a motivation killer, man. Green, sure, trains are green. Ugh! Why? Why would you do this? I can't put any part of the train here, huh? Frick, man, that kills the whole... Why can't I? Why would it not let me? Ugh! Guys, I'm crushed. I am absolutely crushed that I cannot put a choo-choo train down right now. Alright. Frick, man, this doesn't even look like a train. Ugh! You're killing me here. Why can I not... Ugh. I don't want to do this. I'm scrapping your project. If you will not let me set a train down, I will not do it. I would like to forfeit this. Darn it. I'll do a train station a different day. But for now, you are not getting what you want. You have messed this up. And I am extremely disappointed in you. It's not his fault. I know I'm gonna drop the act, okay? I know he wanted a gym. I didn't want to do a gym. I wanted to play into the fact that he had the word train there and I wanted to do a train station. But if I can't freaking put a train down, then I don't wanna do it. Someone here is gonna want a train. You're telling me train station is not one of the available themes, but freaking waiting line is? I made a DMV for Bofina because she wanted to wait in line. Ugh, let's check the cafe. Ugh. Maybe another day, Agent S, when I can learn how to make a train. What are the other fun ones? Brofina's in here. I haven't done a house for you. A garden? That's not bad. Wait, what'd you want? Green? I've already done green. That was Charlize's. Pool? You want a pool? I'll give you a pool. This is pretty rad cup. I wonder if I can buy one. Alright, so, I've seen you a lot. Who are you? Wait, I just figured it out. You're with Paradise Planning. You're rad, and vacation homes are rad, so could you work a bit of that into Paradise Planning? Yes, I can. Wait, so let's see, if I've got ideas. Oh, cool, honestly, I don't even know where to start, so if you have ideas, yeah, that'll work, boing! I don't know if that was what I was supposed to hit. I think I should have just done your pool idea. Let me see. I'll give you a pool anyway, but now I'll know. Alright, here goes. Yo, Schiller will be coming with the plans for the design. That's what that does. So if I don't want to do your theme, I can decide to just do my own thing. No, I want to call it off. I want to call it off. I want to do... I would like to do the pool. So we'll just pick this one, I guess. Well, hang on. This is like surrounded by water. Maybe it should be this. All right. I want... Oh my god. Okay, fine. I only have an hour. I don't want this to be an hour of me like canceling projects because I can't get what I want. I'll give you a pool because I know that's what you wanted, but it's gonna be a little more difficult for me because I now don't have immediate access to the pool stuff because I'm doing this as an anything idea. So maybe I should back out of this. I really should. Okay. Let's restart. Alright. I'm sorry. I'm really gonna design a house today. You know, it's been 40 minutes and I've barely designed anything, if you even count me designing anything. I will get it. But for now, we will see to it that I get all of this. Okay. Alright. Finished for today? I I will work a little longer. I will speed run this pool. All right, I will make something by the end of this video. I will speed run this pool and then I'll run back to my island and I'll take a Kapp'n boat ride and then we'll be all set. Okay, here we go. So let me run back to the cafe. Right, nothing else I want. Samurai, fruit, field day superstar, and a gym. No, you're none of those. We're gonna do a pool for this lovely kangaroo villager. And then we will be set. So you'll get a small indoor pool and you'll get an outdoor pool. Okay, and then what did you, you were the one that wanted green? No, you're the one that wants a pool. I'm giving you a pool. All right, hey, I'm trying to talk to you here. Come here. Sometimes life is wild, you know? Yes, I do know. What, okay. Yeah, let's chat. Sweet, I knew you'd be cool with it. Thanks, boing. Your catchphrase is boing. That's actually kind of cute. Okay. Hopefully I can do a train station before the series comes to a close. I don't know. All right, here it goes. I know this is kind of out there, but here's what I'm thinking. Yes, what do you want? You want the kiddie pool. Okay, so the kiddie pool stuff can be outside and the big boy pool could be on the inside. Okie dokie. So, probably the same location, right? Or do you want it to be somewhere where it's hot? I mean, I don't know when I'm ever going to have anything else going in this corner, right? Let's see. Yeah, well, we can probably just stick you in this corner. You won't mind, would you? It's just that the space is so small, but if it's just a pool, let's knock this out. Wow, that spot's awesome. This is going to rule, boing. All right. So you're getting one floor. All right, I'm not putting an upstairs pool for you. Indoor pools are cool. It would be cool if I could turn this into a basement instead of an attic. But I'm not even gonna check to see if I can do that right now because I've wasted so much time designing absolutely nothing. So let's try this again. We'll head on in. We will get you your pool. All right, yes. Two items immediately for the outside. I'm ready for this. Here we go, nice. Okay, great. And here we go. So we do boom, and then we can do boom. Alrighty, easy peasy. So this, we're gonna design your house first. It should be blue, but it needs to be something that can be blue. So I guess it could be this. That kind of makes it look a little bit like a bathhouse, right? So blue, and then we want welcoming blue colors. So that, it could just be that. I'm not opposed. No, let's not do white. This is the only other one that's blue, huh? We'll do that, and then we can do, I like this door. Yeah, blue lattice, and then we can do something like that, like a crest door plate. That can be customized to be even more blue. Very good. Easy peasy. Okay, so the kiddie pool, that's just outside. That's where the kids go and relax while the adults use the pool inside. I like it being blue. And it probably will just stay blue. Okay. This can also be customized. And that we can make mosaic. I'm fine with that. Yeah, we can put a couple of those in the back over here, just for people to like rinse off, I guess, after they've been in the pool. In fact, I could put these all the way up against the back, right? Don't go past that. If I want to, can I scoot this over one? I can, and I can stick another one, so cool. Now there's three, and then you wanted a high chair, right? There you go. High chair for the kids. Actually, that's probably the inside, because you gotta keep an eye on things. All right. Yeah, see, this is so much easier now that I have quick access to everything. I guess it kind of wanted me to put this on the beach, but I did not do that. I put this on pure stone. Oops. Well, in any case, I will still get this to work. We can still have some chairs. That's fine. I'll probably put some more chairs inside as well. Here, yeah, we can just have like a row of chairs over here. And then a beach chair. Yeah, I'm going to make the inside like a hotel pool. I'm not opposed to that. Bathroom sink. No. Oh, see, that's an actual, like, pool. I'll see what I do with the inside. Okay. Otherwise, I think we just need some lights. So, let me go ahead and go down to, it should be under S, for street lamp. We just need some of those, so that when it's dark outside, you can still see what the heck you're doing. Okay. Hang on, we gotta go to S. Oh yeah, a clock would be a good idea. Park clock, okay, we'll move that over in a sec. Okay, Then we need maybe a couple of plant partitions. No, that's not, I don't think that's super necessary. I am kind of speed running this. It won't be one of my better designs, but then again, it's also in a place where I can only do so much. Okay. Sample case. No. Okay, I'm looking. Shaded floor lamp. No, but it is a type of light that I would need. So if I sort by type, these are the lights. Here we go. This is what I wanted. Okay, so a curved street light can go just over this. There you go. Make sure people know where they're looking. Actually, if I can stick it... I saw it for a sec. There, yeah, right there. Perfect. All right, the clock, if I customize this, and I shall. I'll put this in brown, okay? The clock, yeah, the clock should be, like, right by the front, right? Maybe, like, over here, a little, yeah, like, right by the window. Okay, then we just need some regular lights. So, that would be pretty, but it's not going to be the most applicable thing to have here. I think we just need some street lamps. All right, so we got one there. And one here, which means these chairs should move over a little bit. Very good. Okay. And then these should probably be brown as well, right? So we'll do brown. And then we'll do brown. Okay. Don't think that there's much else I would need or want to do. I think a jukebox? Jukebox probably isn't bad. What's part of the... What else? Oh, some flip-flops. Yeah, we can have some flip-flops. I mean, yeah, we'll have some flip-flops. Okay. So, flippy floppies. Leave your shoes outside, I guess. And then we will put those there as well. Okay. We're done with the outside. It ain't much, but it's all I really can do. Now let's have some fun with the inside. And let's try to knock this out. We gotta go. So, I will make this... Make it pretty big, actually. Say, you want the chair, I'll take care of that. So here's what I'm thinking. This was an effect I learned from my good friend Emma, who's been on this series a number of times. Here's what she did. She was showing me that she made, like, a room for an indoor pool in her house. And the way she accomplished this was by going over to the flooring and by picking the underwater flooring. Yeah, water flooring. Yeah, that's galaxy flooring, okay. She did this, but then she kind of blocked it with rugs. So if I have, let's say, this covering up half of it, and this covering up another half, and then I do, like, I don't know, white simple small mat, and I duplicate that, and then I do something like, I don't know, if I put that plant partition back, yeah, if I go here, And I go alphabetical, and I go back down to plant partition, then I can definitely pull this off and make that actually just look like a pool. I think that would be fun. So plant partition, I gotta really go down. Here we go. Yeah, okay, hang on. Ocean horizons, no, we don't need that. And then we need, should be right around here, PA. Oh, hang on. Put that on the wallpaper real quickly. I'll probably change that, but I just want to put it there because I like how it looks. P. Yeah. So if I put like one of these here, or if I start to do that, it kind of helps block this off, and I like that. It makes it look more like a pool that you see at a hotel. So this is what she did, and I like it. Now, what does it actually recommend for the wallpaper? That's what I'm curious to see. Playroom. Not a bad idea, but not what I'm going to go with. Colorful puzzle. Yeah, this is like for a little kid, and I get that. But I kind of want to make it look a little nicer. So we can do that. I'm going to remove the windows, though. So if I do this, and then I do get rid of the windows, and then we do that. Cool. Yeah, there we go. So now it just looks like one big indoor pool. And then, yeah, so you can seat the toddlers over here. I am going to customize that, though. So we can change the wood type. So we'll do yellow. Yellow and beige, I like that. Yeah, so we have a couple of those. We'll put like two, and then we'll push them a little further back. And then we'll have some beach chairs in here. Yeah, there we go, okay. And then if I go back to the mission, the beach chair, oh no, that's still everything. The beach chair should be around here. We can have a, yeah, you guys want a ball? We can have a ball in the pool, sure. It's kind of fun. Yeah, so I want these. So beach chair. Yeah, because you'll still see these at indoor pools. All right. Yeah, there. Well, that now that's like a little too close. Maybe what I should do? No, that's probably fine right there. I can make it a little wider, I guess. We can go a little wider. I don't gotta be picky with that. Okay, it just means I gotta move the rugs over. So we do this. We do this. Oh, frick, but now that doesn't look as good. Okay. I want to make it super wide so I can actually fit all of these. Well, that still won't fit either, right? Because this is 3x3. Frick. Okay, now. So we're going to go back to 8. We need a different rug then. Okay. Let's see. Which rug do I want then? I still want it to be brighter. White square tile. It might have to be that. Walking on, like, wood kind of hurts, does it? White wood flooring sheet? That's still kind of wooden. Do you have something that doesn't look wooden? Because that's primarily what I would want. I sorted it by alphabetical. Let's sort by type. Yeah, I want the... what is this? That's the white wood again. I keep going back to that. White exercise mat? I don't know if that's what I want. I don't think that's not what I want because it doesn't cover everything. And how does this look? It's not as good. Darn it. I need to trick this blue vinyl sheet? No, it doesn't cover everything. Gray brick rug, hang on, wait. That's not bad. Okay, so we do this. Boom, boom, boom. No, not the chairs. That's not bad. I like that. Oh, green checkered rug. Oh, I can't put another rug in here? Okay, hang on. So we'll delete. Delete, delete. Hang on a second. Yellow bricks rug. No, that actually looks like a rug. I need one that doesn't exactly look like a rug. White simple small mat? Well, that's what I had before, right? White simple medium mat. That's also what I had before. So it looks like simple medium avocado. It looks like these stone ones are the winner. I'm fine with the stone texture. Okay. So we go back to this. We probably have like one more row of these. Okay. Boom. Now there's places to relax. Put those there. Oh, hang on, we gotta move the ball. Okay, great. And then we can have some more room for some more chairs. These ones are starting to get into like the splash zone, but it's whatever. Then we can have like two over here, maybe. That's kind of what I'm thinking. Yeah. Maybe like move these down a little bit. Okay. Cool! There you go. And there you go. And then we might just need some like lights to bring the whole thing together. I don't really know that having anything else in here makes a whole lot of sense unless I could have like a warning sign or a clock. I guess we can put a clock on there. Let me see. But so it's still going to be like primarily wall mounted stuff from here. So we could have a wall clock. Kind of wish I had like a digital clock that I could display, but that's fine. Okay, let's customize that. We'll make that red. I like that. Okay, cool. And then we'll do air conditioner. No, light switch. No, not for a place that's kind of like a public pool, right? Hang on. Yes, wall mounted LED display. And then what can I display on here? We can do the time. Open. Sure. Open. Open. Okay. So that can go all along like the top here. There you go. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Do we want a TV? I guess if I have a TV on this wall, it's probably fine. I feel like these places... Oh, yeah, we need a surveillance camera. Okay. And then we need, like, a TV over here. So, let me see. I'm looking. There we go. Yep, we want the nice big TV. Right up there. And then we'll get this in red as well. Yep, there we go. Boom. Okay. And then probably like here-ish, just so it kind of lines up better with these. Okay, great. And then maybe we should probably have like two TVs, right? So boom and boom, one for the kids, one for the adults. Okay. Then if we go back over here, is there anything else I want to put on the walls? Because from here it might just be some ceiling lights. Yeah, I don't think I need anything else on the walls. Oh, it's nice to know you can stick a bicycle to a wall. That's fun. Okay, and then it's just like wreaths and photos. Great. Then we'll go to the ceiling. Okay. So we need some fluorescent lights. Yes, abso-freaking-lutely. We do boom, boom, boom. And then we can do boom, boom, and then boom. Okay. Great. That's probably it. That's probably how I'm gonna go about doing this pool. If I had a way to do, like, railing, I would probably do that. Is there any other hanging items? Hanging sign? Yeah, but I can customize that, right? To be, like, a caution sign? Yeah, warning? Let's do that. You know, like, no running or something like that? Okay. So, get rid of that. Put this right above the pool. There you go. Anything else? Disco ball, hanging monitor. Maybe a sign is fine. Okay. So we'll put that like right in between here. Okay. And then do you want... No, I don't think we need any more lights there. The rest of this is probably fine. I mean, vertical split curtains? I guess I... Like, how do these look? Do I want... No, we don't want... I don't think we want those. Because then they block the TV, right? So we're gonna pass on that. And we probably could have like one ceiling fan in here, right smack dab in the middle. That's probably fine. Yeah, because the warning sign is for the people who actually go in the pool. So I'm fine with that. Okay. Oh, we just need like one standing sign then. And I think that is what it's called, is a standing sign. So if this is all this is not alphabetical. I want like a standing sign if I can help it, or shop. Might be under shop sign as well, but either way, it'll start with an S. Hang on, wait. Music stand. Nah, if it sorts by type, it puts it with instruments. Okay, so alphabetical then. So we'll go back to S. And then we'll have a little sign. All right, yep. Plain wooden shop sign. If I go by type, these are the only signs I can have. Okay, so let's customize this. Not a picture of a cat. Brown's fine. Wanted. Add. That's probably better as a warning. Okay. There you go. You have to see this before you go inside. Okay? Great. That's all I wanted. But now I don't think I need the hanging one then. So I don't think I need the hanging warning sign. Okay. So we'll get rid of that. Great. Then I think we're all set. Cool. All right. Let's take a quick picture. Boom. There's your pool. There's everything else. Okay. Three. Hang on. Let me do a pose. Boom. There you go. All set. Enjoy it. Oh, is it finished? It's ready. That's all you need. Enjoy your pool. Woo! Okie dokie, so I made you a pool. I think that was pretty quick, and I feel like it had to be quick because I've spent so much of the video doing other things, but it does bring me one step closer toward knocking out the Happy Home Paradise DLC, and next time, tomorrow, I can devote more of my focus toward doing all of this. But as it stands, we're okay right now. We're moving along. Everything worked out in the end. Yeah, now you're actually in the pool. Yay, there you go. And so you got a place for your kid, and you can lay down on one of the chairs and feel A-okay. Alrighty. Yep, there you go. I even put in a little beach ball for you. How fun. I probably should have put in a few floaties, but that's okay. You'll bring your own floaties. Bring your own floaty. Alrighty. Make sure everything vacation home life is going to be sweet. So, got any plans after this? I'll be taking off. Alright, all good. Careful getting back, and that hangout invitation is always there. Very good. Very pleased with how that turned out, all things considered. All right. I know I rushed it. I know I barely did any work here, and I know I didn't make the train station like I had wanted to, but that is okay. There will be a future day to design a train station. That was worth 15,000 Poké. You're telling me the work I spent on that house was worth the same amount of effort I put on to the Able Sister's house? That was two stories? No, I'm finished. Thank you. Okie dokie. Tomorrow we'll design another facility, maybe. I'm at the mercy of you telling me to design a facility, I think. But for now, I am ready to keep going toward the Kapp'n boat tour. All right, we're good. Okie dokie. And then there's you guys. Hey, what's up? I'm ready to go back. Yes, sir. We gotta do that Kapp'n boat tour. We gotta get one step closer toward knocking out that Nook Miles achievement, and then I gotta dig up a gyroid fragment, place it next to the gyroid fragment I placed in front of my own house today, water them both, and then we'll be good to go. Very good, very good. All right. Well, folks, it was a chaotic day that, in a way, had a lot happen and had nothing happen. But I guess that helps make this Animal Crossing New Horizons video stand out from the rest that I've uploaded. So there's always that. But for now, let's just do this Kapp'n boat ride and let's get ready to conclude this video because it's like 9:18 over here. So I'm ready to wrap this up and do a bunch of my night work and then get ready to go to bed. All right. What's up, Kapp'n, my Kapp'n? Here we go. So I'm ready. Give you the 1,000 Nook Miles, no problemo. I will get those back whenever I knock out whatever other major Nook Miles achievement will give me Nook Miles. All right. I'm ready to hear your lovely song, my good man. Yay! Good job, Kapp'n! It also looks like whatever island we're going to has some snow on it. Oh no! Cherry blossom! Can I just like take one of these trees with me? Hang on, I need these cherry blossoms, you don't understand. I missed out on so many of these, hang on. Hang on, I might need to spend more time here, give me a sec. We need to go... I need to make more of these. Hang on, cherry blossom petals, I need 6 of those. But also, seasonal recipes. Yeah, I need that. I need to make that. I need to get like 20 of these right now. Here we go. I didn't know this could be a possible Kapp'n boat tour island, but I guess I should have known, right? Here, that's 2. This will be quick, I promise. All right, so that's 2. I can settle for just 12. It's fine. Oh, this is finally my chance. No. Up across. Up across. Okay, hang on. 3. Very good. Oh, I'm liking this island. Okay, that's 3. And then, no, I need more. I need more cherry blossom petals. Come on. Come on. Okay. So we're at 3. All right. Hang on. I can't only be at 3. There's gotta be more. What? All right, well, let me go ahead and grab this bottle and see if it's anything useful. Come on, please be something else I haven't learned yet. I already know it, but that's a very pretty DIY recipe. Actually, I probably should hang on to that because it is a seasonal one. I could give that to a friend. All right, was there something here I didn't see? No, I think I blew it. Ugh, just want more cherry blossoms. You guys don't understand how much I love the cherry blossom aesthetic. There we go, I'll take that. Thank you. Okay, so that's only my 4th one, guys. I gotta get at least 6 so I can craft the new recipe. Alright. No. Okay, that's 5. Very good, very good, very good. And then I think there was a 6th one over to the left. Okay, hang on, wait, there's this one right here. I friggin' blew it, even though it was right in front of me. Okay, hang on. There's this one. 6. Okay, let's just get 6 more. I'll settle for 12, okay? I'm just glad that they're so frequent here. Okay, so that was 6. No. No! No! Okay. Well, I have 6, but I would like to have 12. Alright, so 7. Okay, we're almost there. Crushing this. It takes me back to the old days when I had to catch a bunch of bugs in one video, right? There we go. So that's 8. Okay. 2/3 of the way there. 8. No, hang on. 9. Okay. Good. And then this is 10. Good. Okay, we got 10. We're at 10. All right. And then we've got 11. Yes. And the last one's right beside me. Come on, hang in there for one more second. And now we're at 12. All right, I can finally craft this thing. Aw, yeah, let's craft it right now. Here we go, yes, let's craft. And find, wait, what? Oh, because I need weed clumps. Okay, hang on, if there's 3 weed clumps on this island. There's 1, and then there's 2, oh, hang on, 2, and then that's 3, yes. Oh, thank you so much. Okay, now I should be able to craft it. Okay, so let's craft. I can finally craft it! Finally! These Kapp'n boat tours really allow for the uncraftable to be crafted. The cherry blossom bonsai. Oh, thank you so much. Okay, and while I am at it, I should make another one of these. In fact, I should favorite that as well. All right, I made all the other cherry blossom items. So let's just make one of these. And it can be customized? Really? All right, well, I will take this. Thank you. I'm curious. What does it look like when it's customized, huh? It already looks very pretty with its pink coloring. What does it look like with the other coloring? Hang on. Oh, I can customize the map. Okay, well, Blossom Viewing Lantern. Ooh, that's cool. I don't know if I'm going to use that one, but I like that that's there. Okay. Now, the real reason I came here in the first place was to get one more extra cherry blossom petal for good luck, but also to dig up a gyroid fragment. So let me go ahead and do that. Yeah. Let's see. I guess I'm gonna need to get the ladder out. It's a good thing I carry it with me, and it's a good thing it doesn't break, huh? This would be the most obnoxious item to have break on you. That's probably why it doesn't break. And tell you what, I'll take this stone as well. I gave Nico a fair share of my stones at the beginning of the video, so take that, thank you. All right, and now we'll head on down. Okay, and then we'll head on down again. Wow, this was a very odd Animal Crossing New Horizons video, but I hope that you all enjoyed watching it. All right, Kapp'n, take us home, please. Okay, I learned some new recipes. I did not get Toby's photo. Maybe that's a good thing I didn't get Toby's photo in today's video because enough happened as is. I just want his photo sooner rather than later, so I had to stop tracking him down each day. But today, it was fine that he didn't give me his photo. Yay! Thank you very much, Kapp'n. All right, let's go dig this gyroid fragment into the ground, and then we'll be good to go. Yeah, maybe one of these days I'll dig us a train, or I'll create us a train station, but today was not that day, I'm afraid. Oh well, if only I could set a train down. See, I'm gonna run right by my train stuff right now. I've got this train right here, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Okay, so we'll just plant this gyroid fragment and we'll be good to go. And I'll plant it right behind the other one and I'll water them both. Okay, so we'll do this, boom. And then my gyroid fragment will go here, bury that in the hole. Very good. And then we'll do this and then I'll do boom and we'll do bah. And then we go woo! And that should water them both. And now I should see, yeah, 2 little smoke things come out. Perfect. All right, we are done for today. So that wraps up this video of Animal Crossing New Horizons. And I'd like to thank you all for watching. I hope to see you on future videos. Bye-bye, humans. Whoosh.
Hey, thank you for watching my video. If you want to continue to support my content, the best thing you can do is like this video and subscribe to my channel. All you have to do is click the little buttons down below. Also, please be sure to follow me on Twitter to stay up to date with my video schedule. My tag is @RealYoShiller. I hope to see you all in future videos. Bye-bye! Whoosh!